$241,000.
Say training man.
This truck was purchased with a grant. It actually belongs to Madison Fire Rescue, which is tiled in the Board of County Commissioners.
Pull that charge and just run down the side of the interstate.
Board of County Commissioners paid a 10% matching, and the rest of it was grant money. And this truck will be used anywhere in Madison County.
What's that?